taking a video of it.
Show my family back home.
They never would have seen traffic like this before.